So now we have our Haber process again that we've already talked about, but I've added another chemical equation, an equilibrium system that we haven't introduced yet. If you compare these two situations, you'll notice that in the first equation, all of the reactants and products are in the gas phase. However, in the second equilibrium, we have our reactant is in the solid phase and our products are in the aqueous phase. The second equilibrium is what we call a heterogeneous equilibrium because the reactants and products are in different physical states or different phases. This is important to recognize whenever you have an equilibrium system because not every physical state is included in the equilibrium constant expression. When you have an equilibrium constant expression, you only want to consider those reactants or products that are either in the gas phase or the aqueous phase. If you have a product or a reactant that is in the liquid phase or the solid phase, you need to ignore those reactants and products. You never include the solid or the liquid in the equilibrium constant expression. So if we do that for the second equation, what would be the equilibrium constant expression for this second equilibrium? We'll just go ahead and use K sub C, assuming we know the concentrations of the products and the reactants. So we always begin with the products on top. So we have the lead 2 plus ion, square brackets for molar concentration. Again, it's in the aqueous phase, so it's okay to include that. We also have the iodide ion, I minus, also in the aqueous phase, so it's okay to include that. But we have to, again, remember that in the equilibrium constant expression, we need to include the coefficient. Okay. What else do we include in the equilibrium constant expression? Usually, we would write the line and have the denominator. But what is different about this equilibrium? In this equilibrium, the reactant is in the solid phase. And as we just stated, we never include reactants or products that are in the solid phase in the equilibrium constant expression. So in this case, there is no denominator. So the equilibrium constant expression for this equilibrium is simply the concentration of the lead 2 plus ion multiplied by the square of the iodide ion. So at this point, I have prepared a file which has 5 equilibrium equations for you to work on, and you should write the equilibrium constant expression for each of those 5 equilibrium questions. So now you can pause the video, and when you come back, we'll work through some of those examples and then provide the answers for the other few.